Hey, I'm Kylie of Kylie M Interiors, online paint color consultant and e-design expert. Today we're going to look at two super dark navy blue inspired colors, Benjamin Moore Wrought Iron and Benjamin Moore Cheating Heart. Now I say navy blue inspired because while they do have navy blue in them, they're not as strong and powerful as traditional navy blues. Well, you'll find that a lot of people actually refer to them as soft blacks. Now for me, they're not soft blacks. They're more like the deepest, darkest charcoal you could imagine, definitely getting close to the black range, mixed with navy blue. Now there are stronger navy blues out there. If you're looking for that approach, these colors won't cut it for you. They're definitely muted and diluted with that black gray base calming them down. Now when you look at them here, you can see a subtle shift. We've got Cheating Heart here and Wrought Iron here. There isn't a huge difference in their LRVs. If you don't know what LRV is, it's light reflectance value, and it's a number that tells you how light or dark a paint color is on a scale of 0, which is black, 100, which is white. These are both, I know this guy's at 8, this guy's probably about the same. The difference is Wrought Iron has more blacky gray in it, so that blue falls even further back. Cheating Heart has just a bit more blue in it. Now to look at this, you're probably gonna say, well, that is kind of black, right? Which is why comparison is so important. So we're going to look at, what is this one? Tricorn Black by Sherwin Williams. Now this will show you how not black these colors are. Could they act like soft blacks? Yes. So say you're doing a front door and it's under cover. You're doing a room that's north facing, cabinets in a shady room. Yes, it will act like a soft black. I'll give you that. But it does have a navy blue undercurrent in it, and this black really helps you see that. You can see it even more with Cheating Heart. Now, on the other hand, you might be thinking, no, those look like blue. I dig it. But now if we look at Hail Navy, which is fantastic, by Benjamin Moore, shows you how grayed out these paint colors are. For me, they really are that perfect blend between black, gray and navy blue. Now they're not usually used in rooms as the primary color. They're generally used for feature walls, kitchen islands, kitchen cabinets, front doors. I've also used a couple of these on shutters. They're really beautiful on shutters. You will find that in the natural light, they lift up that bit and act a little bit less like black. This still will do, it will do the job of black without being as stark and harsh with that subtle navy blue undercurrent. This will not do the job of black. It will always have that soft grayish charcoal base to it. Super, super dark, but not as sharp as black. So that is Benjamin Moore Cheating Heart and Wrought Iron. You can also visit my website where I have over 350 articles for you to check out for home update ideas and more. You can also follow me on Instagram or subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.